Amen.
My sister here is quoting from the book of John 11:12. I want to confirm from the Bible. So come now, come to me and use the mic. No, not me, not me.
Not me.
John 11 what?
35.
Okay, she's quoting from the book of John 11:35. What did John 11:35 say, man?
Jesus wept.
He said Jesus wept. Now, whatever you say, confirm it from the Bible. And now I'm here to check it, and it's correct. Which other verse can we quote from? Matthew chapter 5, verse 16. Now, we want to confirm again from the Bible. She's quoting Matthew chapter 5, verse 16. Wow, she's correct. Which other verse? One more, man.
No,
not putting Psalm 23. Which other verse are you putting?
John 10:10.
Why you?
John 10:10.
Okay. John 10:10. What did John 10:10 say?
He
said, "The thief cometh not, but for to steal and to kill and to destroy. I am come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly." Wow, you try, madam. This is a little token from us, and please appreciate it. What do you have to say?
Hey, thank you.
She said thank you to Ekklesia family. We are reaching out to the world and educating them to study the Bible more. It's all about Jesus Christ. We love you. Thank you.